A Pierre man is facing charges accused of assaulting an officer who was trying to help him. Police say officers were called around 11 o'clock Tuesday night for a report of a man lying in an alley.
When they attempted to get the man to his feet, police say he headbutted an officer. Police arrested 28-year-old Corbin Best on several charges, including simple assault on law enforcement.